Hello, assalamu alaikum with part 2 of Viking. I think this game, it is good. I think so far I decided to make part 2 and to enjoy with me watch, and maybe we can finish this game. If you like this, just tell me, send me, do it, finish it. Assalamu alaikum, and I hope you can enjoy, and I am enjoying it, and you are enjoying, and it is great, and let's finish this, and I hope you can, just telling me it is good game, and
bring it on.
Assalamu alaikum, and I hope you can enjoy. Yeah, let's start this. Wow, I love this game, it's really good. Yeah, it is good. I think it is good. I think. Wow. Okay. Yeah, I like this game so far. It is great. Look at this, like, graphic. The snow, like, you walk. You see that? Amazing. Holy shit, this big one. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy motherfucker. Shit, this wrong, like, so big. So big, man. So big. No blood here, man. Man, what shit there? We don't have blood, we need blood.
Meet your death.
Okay. Shake out here.
Winds of the Fellheim blow. I should try to find somewhere a bit warmer.
Yeah. Shit, man, what shit wrong with you?
Very winds of Nihilheim.
Oh. man. 3 times dying here, I swear. Many times, like, crazy. They kill me and the blood, I don't have blood, shit. Poor. Motherfucker, this bullshit. It was the first time I was do it. I was happy. Holy man! It's time, motherfucker. Motherfucker.
Oh, I'm in your debt for rescuing me from that godforsaken scary
sword.
The name's Scalagrim. Shipwright by trade and a damn fine one too, if I do say so myself.
Is that your attempt to make yourself sound useful? Fine. Come back with me, I guess.
The Yokel would return, but not that day. The wreck of the longship yielded a survivor, someone who could help the Ulfung take to the waters once more.
This game's so fun and it's crazy. I like it, and I don't know, the boss was like hard and So I will do the next part 3 with you, and I will finish this with you, and with your support.
Thank you for rescuing me from that godforsaken skerry. I'm looking forward to impressing you with my outstanding skills as a shipwright.
Very well. I look forward to my new ship.
Well, your
go fucking man. Go fucking man.
She's a real
yeah,
beauty.
Thanks.
She's ready to sail, should you
now. Thanks. Go, my love. Okay, so guys, see you in next part 3. And I am
like
one dude that with you, and I am so crazy. And let's play this part 3. And assalamu alaikum. See you in next part. And support, subscribe, and love ya. See ya. Thank you.